please.
What?
I have an idea.
Wait, hold that thought.
What? I can't fucking go any time past him to the real world while I came on the way and start talking about my imaginative ideas and concepts and yet do it all over him. How fucking dare you? I can't go on Twitter and be here to think about the right
thing. Please, just tell me I have to go home and print my caps.
Okay, so, what if we ask Krypton if you can do some live shows with me?
But I'm not even a part of Krypton!
Yeah, and plus, Krypton's been on stage with you dozens of times.
Baka sent Meta, we don't know that!
Which isn't a good thing, you know!
Don't you guys want to be in Miku Expo with me? Or Logico Mirai?
But I already do shows with you!
Or are you only the Nico Nico Cho Party?
So, it's still on.
Whatever. I guess Neru isn't going to be on stage then. Thanks, Tato.
Whoa, fuck you, Miku.
Hey, it's not my fault.
Guys, let's not fight.
Why are you even here? You're not even a Vocaloid.
Hey, Neru doesn't even have an actual voice bank.
Whoa, Tato, I was on your side.
Someone had to say it.
Fuck!
Why are you literally the same?
Can you shut up? I'm trying to watch TV. Okay, guys, I'm sorry for snapping at you like that.
It's okay.
Wait, you aren't going to apologize?
No.
Okay, definitely no lectures for you.